He took it from crack to rap, now he put out 2 anthems a year. And I just wanna rock for a century, then chase the book with the documentary. If you can't do none other than flow, life's a book like the mother's a pro. Let's go, don't make me put your
Worcester,
heart in your
hear me?
Riding the beat, the power.
Worcester, can you hear me? Can we have you guys come a little bit closer? All right, this is awesome. Before we get started with our speakers, can I get a little chant? Can we hear you, Worcester? North High. Get louder. Get louder.
2 times.
North High.
2 times.
All right, all right. Awesome, thank you so much. Let me bring out our first speaker, Mr. Mayor Petty. Give it up for Mr. Mayor Petty.
Thank you, Sim. What do you think? Back-to-back titles right here in Worcester, Mass. Back-to-back. I just want to thank everybody for coming out today to the Rolling Rally. It's been a great 2 seasons here in the city of Worcester. Amid the success, I think I'd be remiss if I did not mention the name, the heart, and the soul of the season. I truly believe there was some intervention from Cowhen's Billiard, who was with you every step of the way this season. Despite not physically being with us today, I'm sure he's very proud of all of us here today. Great season, guys. This is well deserved. I just want to thank Al Petway. I want to thank all the coaches who made this happen, all the managers and people who really put this season together. You did a great job. And to the 4 seniors on this team, Jaden, Joseph, Tishan, and Therese, I wish you the best of luck in your future endeavors. And which are the... I know this has been a great 2 years. You energized the city of Worcester, didn't they? They energized the city of Worcester. And no team since Cambridge Region Latin in 16 and 17 have done this. You made history. You made the city really proud. And before I give out some awards here tonight, I just wanted to mention a few of our elected officials over here. We have Senator Michael Moore, City Councilor Christian King, City Councilor Kate Toomey, City Councilor George Russell, City Councilor Luis Ojeda. We also have school committee members Maureen Benenda, remember McCullough, Johnson, and B and Carey are all with us today. Did I get everybody? Oh, and Kathy Roy. And don't forget our wonderful superintendents with us today too. Okay, we have a couple. Why don't you guys all come around? We'll give them the keys and come on, Rachel and stuff. And we're going to give a couple awards out to Al Petway. Won't you come on over? We're going to give each the key. Okay. So we're going to present each player both a key to the city of Worcester for their championship, along with a citation from Senator Edwin Markey. So the first one up is Kayshawn Joyner. Kayshawn Joyner. And basically it says, you represent this to all the players. You represent the city well with your performance this season. Your hard work and dedication to your teammates is what this city is all about. Bringing your best effort to each practice, transition to how you and all your teammates perform each and every game. in recognition of your love of the city of Worcester and the occasion of becoming a state champion, it is only right and fitting that you receive the city's highest awards. Congratulations, it's well-deserved recognition. My distinct pleasure to present you the key to the city of Worcester, winning the state champions from North High School.
Do you want me to like hand it
to you? Oh, yeah, that's even better.
Yeah.
Thank you. Next up, Elijah Christopher. I should read what Senator Markey said. In celebration of your toughness and togetherness during dominant undefeated season, your historic 2024 Massachusetts Division I State Championship victory, and recognition of outstanding and valuable service to the community, Senator Edward J. Markey. Next up is Kyrie Bryant. Amir Jenkins. And I was, Christian Key just reminded me, player of the year, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, yeah. What?
In the whole state
of Massachusetts! Jaden Kusi Sakopi. Next up is Omari Scott. Joseph Okla. Okay, Tishon Steele. Tyrese Asenzo. Devin Hill. And I should mention these keys are made by the technical high school students.
That's right.
Okay, one more, Rich. One more to go. Who do we miss so far? Marina Mina. We have certificates for Ed Markey for Coach Al Petway. Yes, sir, Coach. Two times. Yeah. Coach Pat Wetterby.
Yeah, Coach.
Coach Eric Boss. The most controlled on the court, Damar Langford.
I appreciate that.
Jared Wilborn.
Yeah, Jared. Okay. Yeah, Jared.
Shadrach Carrara.
Jared, how that feel? Jared, how that feel?
in Alito.
Great job. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Oh, Angela? Okay.
Okay, we have a special congressional certificate in celebration of your toughness and togetherness during a dominant undefeated season, your historic 2024 Massachusetts Division I state championship victory, and recognition of outstanding and valuable service to the community. It's ambitious Angelo.
Thank you, Mr. Mayor. All right, before we get to our next speaker, DJ, can you play something to get the crowd growing for me, please? Celebration! Thank you, DJ. Thank you, thank you. All right. Before we call up our next speaker, just would like to give a special shout out to all the fans, the community, all the parents, all the staff at North, our DJ, Chuck Chillin. Can you give a special shout out for our cheerleaders? Absolutely, absolutely. So can you give a special round of applause for the next person I'm about to call up, Dr. Menares.
North High. North High. North High. North High. That's right. What an exciting day for Worcester. Thank you so much for being here. Thank you for celebrating the North High Polar Bears. I want to take a moment. I also want to thank our elected officials who are here. I want to recognize all the school committee members. And we missed one, and that was Alex Guardiola. So thank you, Alex, for being here. Let's thank a huge thank you to the North High leadership team. This does not happen by chance. The dedicated coaches, along with all of the fans, the parents, the caregivers, and most importantly, our scholar athletes. You continue to impress us with your athletic talents, your team camaraderie, and your professionalism. This didn't happen just by chance. Your coaches have been instrumental in keeping you focused and persevering. I can't wait to see what your future holds for you because it is extremely bright. And even in the face of some challenges that you experienced early this school year, you stay true to your values as a team with family and unity. You showed it on the back of your jerseys, and you represented each and every day. This is truly your truth, and you embody it all season long. There were countless hours of practice, teamwork, determination, and skill that got you here today. I know because I've spoken with your coaches, and they stay on you, as your parents know that as well. And so you've made history. Second year in a row, winning the Division I championship title for the second time. Two, we're going for a third-peat, that's right. So remember this day, celebrate and enjoy the moment. Go Polar Bears!
Whoa, thank you, Superintendent. Three, huh? We're going for the three-peat? Coach Petway, did you hear that? I hope you heard that. All right, before I call up our next speaker, I just wanted to say a few things about our amazing group of men and what they've persevered and done this season. So earlier this school year, I was in the room when the team was delivered some devastating news about the passing of their former teammate and brother, Carl. I watched how they stuck together and supported each other during that difficult time. Then I had the opportunity to be in a locker room and watch the same group of young men celebrate the history that they made in becoming two-time state champions. Yeah, again, two-time state champions. Can we give it up for them for that? Yeah. Yes. The bond that this team has is unlike any typical basketball team. They have had experience of tragedy and triumph. I am extremely honored to be your principal. Can you give it up for the North High basketball team? All right, our next speaker is Coach Petway.
You guys are too quiet out there for me, man. All right, listen. Before I give my little mini speech, I just want to give a shout out to Diego and South High School girls basketball team for an outstanding season. None of this is possible without all of you. So I want to thank the mayor and his staff for helping us put on this event today. The superintendent and her staff for helping us put this together. Dr. Fanfan, principal of North High School, as well as administration and teachers, it's North High School, the DA's office for supporting us. Sheriff Lewis, who supports us. The parents who sent their kids to us and trust me with your kids. Thank you for sending your kids here. You guys, the community, we've been through a lot in our community at Lowell. At the state championship game, I think that place holds like 7,800 people. I'm not sure the exact number. But Worcester, pretty much three quarters of that place was Worcester. So thank you guys for supporting us. I also want to thank our sponsors, the Fishers, who's out there somewhere. Thank you guys for supporting us. Alex Corrales, the Worcester Housing Authority. Bobby Rios, who could not be here today with us. Thank you for supporting us. Jesus Suarez, who's on an island somewhere, who also couldn't be here to support us. He asked me to come down, and I said, absolutely not. My coaches, thank my coaches for putting up with me every single day. Our media director, Angelo, does all our videos, all that stuff you see on social media, that is him. He does an outstanding job, so thank you. Our manager, Anna Lito, thank her. She does a lot behind the scenes stuff that no one knows about. This year, we dedicated our season to, you guys heard it earlier, to Carl Billars. That was a hard hit on our family here. But these kids, we dedicated our season to them. So everything we did this year was in honor of Carl. In honor of Carl. And like Dr. Fanfan said, these kids have been through it. This community, we've been through a lot. But these kids' character, they stood together. They didn't play into all the noise out there. You didn't hear them bragging on social media. They didn't talk about the record 45 straight games in a row, which is epic. That's epic. All they did was just stay focused and continue to do what they're capable of doing, which is playing basketball. Go, give it up, guys. Give it up for them. I don't think people understand. Never mind, you know, going undefeated this year, but 45 straight games that's unheard of. We're actually only 10 games away from breaking the state record for the most wins ever. Listen, I want to bring this family up because, you know, they've been through a lot. The Billards family, can you please come up here? Let's give it up for them. Where are they? Come on. Elijah. We also have the platform. Let's give it up for these guys. All right, in closing, I just again want to repeat, thank you guys for supporting us. It means a lot to North High, to the players, to the parents, all your school committee members, all you guys. Thank you guys for supporting us. And maybe City Council, I'm sorry about that, Kate. And maybe we will three-peat. We'll see.
Right, Mr. Mayor, would you like to come up?
Yeah.
All right.
We have a proclamation we'd like to read and present to Kyle's family, but whereas Kyle Hensel-Billiard played forward four and was the only senior in the Division I state champions winning season of 2023 for North High's boys basketball team. Whereas Kyle was known for his great attitude, incredible work ethic, and infectious smile. Whereas Kyle continued on an education at Salem State University to study exercise science, hoping to pursue a doctorate in physical therapy. Whereas Kyle's life was tragically taken too soon before his 19th birthday. Whereas North High School boys basketball team's 2024 season was dedicated to Kyle. And whereas his fun-loving spirit touched countless lives and will never be forgotten by the Worcester school community, and it's fitting that we remember Kyle's life. Now, therefore, I, Mayor Joseph M. Petty, and the Worcester City Council, and the Worcester School Committee, and Superintendent and City Manager, do hereby proclaim March 30th, 2024, as Kyle Hensel-Billiard and North High School boys basketball team. And this is signed by myself, the school committee, city council, and the superintendent.
Can I have Joe Okla and Tayshawn Steele up to say a few words?
How's everyone doing today?
I can't hear you.
First and foremost, I just want to thank God, because without him, none of this would be possible. Throughout the season, we went through a lot. We dealt through a lot, but we stuck together the whole way. Coach Petway, he was hard on us the entire journey, but he didn't only tell us to be good on the basketball court. He taught us how to be good young men. He's teaching us how to grow. Still to this day, he checks on all of us. So we just thank him for everything he's done for us and what he continues to do for us. We thank the whole entire school committee, everything they do for us, bringing us together, buying us stuff, bringing us places. We thank the entire school staff, Dr. Fanfan, and everyone. We thank you for everything. Thank you.
Yeah! All right. I just wanted to say thank you to my team, to my coaches, to all you guys for supporting us throughout the whole season. Yeah. Thank you.
And a big shout out to all of our families. I forgot to shout out our families. Our families are always there shouting us out, supporting us. Thank you.
Can I have Amir Jenkins up to the here? MVP. All right, Amir.
I just want to say thank you. I want to say thank you to everyone for popping out for us. It was a great season. I just want to thank God first. I want to thank my parents. I want to thank my teammates for believing me throughout the season. And I'll see you guys next year.
Did Kari want to speak? Kari. All right, Kari, come on up.
I just want to thank everybody for coming out today. I appreciate everybody's support throughout this whole process. And, yeah, thank you.
All right. Can I have Serenity up to the stage? She's over that way? You want to do it from there? That's perfectly fine.
Red.
How y'all feel? Back-to-back champions? Ah.
It's love.
Lil Renny and the beat.
Hey, yo, Lil Renny. These cats out here, they been hating on you. And they been hating on North High. So right now, what I need you to do is tell them how it is.
I bet.
Let's get it.
The greatest hip-hop act at the Worcester Music Awards back-to-back.
Back-to-back!
So for this, I wrote this for y'all. Hey, y'all names are all in it, so hit it, DJ. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Oh, man.
Oh, man.
Not again.
Not again.
No, I did it for the king. They learned the game from Alan Pear where you could never check me. Back-to-back, we the champs if you ain't get the blessing. For the fam crowd, who is Jay-Z resting? What's the max at the top? These people keep forgetting. Whoa, very important and very pretentious. When I'm the court, I see 11 election, all attention. The lies, yeah, drinking his way, ain't gonna make the session. Mention you done left the voice, no options. I'm here, Jake is number 5 going straight. I rule the game, never stepping out in grave. They gon' take the spot, completely clear your game. They got a definition, read the read on the way. It's the championship day. Where y'all at? Exactly who this trophy for?
What?
Is that a world tour or a North tour? I said a center, Joseph Okla.
What?
I said so, do what he say so. Hail, guarding you like an angel. Still, the way he take that ball. Minor 24, you'll never see him fall. And shout out to North, they make the ball dance fall.
Make sure you hit him with a breeze.
Great one. Who's a real team and who ain't one? Somebody.